What's up, everybody? We are here at Burnout Wars Orlando, and we are about to put on. I'm gonna send this thing. I got a practice run. I'm gonna kill this set of tires that we practiced on earlier, and then I'm gonna put a fresh set of skinnies on and see what we can do. Let's go. You got the jumpers on it, Kyle?
No, I will.
Check. Let me pull that wire. Where's that screw going? That sucked.
At least it was just practice.
Yeah, I was getting it though.
Yeah, you were.
You can go get no practice, huh?
Yep. My crank trigger is off of the down in there. Here.
Oh yeah, see it?
Yeah. See it? It came off.
Oh,
Kyle,
yeah.
Give me a long needle nose.
Yeah.
We'll get this bitch. We got it. Mike, what's your deal?
It's running like doo-doo.
Okay.
Just spitting all over itself. Dwayne was like, yeah, we're gonna turn off the learning bullshit.
Yeah.
Because it's at like 35 point something on the AFR.
That's what you got?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, at least I'm not the only one getting pushed up. There we go. I broke the throttle pedal.
Oh, that'll do it.
Yeah, so I got a cam that I can run my hand. Yep. So I'm trying to do it with my hand. Yep. But it's harder to steer. I can't see it. Yeah. Bad shit.
Thank you so much.
What happened the first time, Jesse?
Huh?
What happened the first time?
My crank sensor came undone at the crank sensor.
Oh, it came, just came undone. Because it was revving, but the tires weren't spinning.
Yeah. Probably because I had my foot in the clutch, I was trying to make sure, like, seeing it, because I was losing tactical. Yeah, and it was flickering and shit. And I was like, what the fuck, yeah.
There's how long of one do you need, bro?
1 inch at the most.
No.
This is it? I should have slowed down a second. I rushed back out there and I lost the bolt that hold the throttle pedal to the floor right as I was right up against the wall, and I was trying to spin it around, and I kind of got up onto the wall and got back down, and I was trying to drive it with my hand, and it just was not good. It was just bad. Like, my feet didn't know what to do without the throttle pedal there, so yeah, it was bad. But we got it all fixed. We're putting fresh tires on it now. I'm gonna take a break, take a breath, get my head right, and do it.
I don't know if you heard, I was doing 1,000 of them. We got Stacie.
Slinging some shirts over here.
Hell yeah, girl.
Nothing like you do, but.
It was steady today, but was I'm it? Ready for like more spectators to come tomorrow.
Yeah. We won't be here tomorrow, so.
That's all right.
Yeah.
It'll be a good night.
Yeah. Good luck to you, though. I hope you do really good. I love your rap.
I hope so. Thank you. I'm like, as long as it runs, I'll be happy. It looks cute. So.
Yeah. Well, you ran it a little last night, huh?
Yeah, it looked good.
Yeah, it looked good. Sweet.
Excited.
I like your nails match.
Thanks.
Always.
Got a match always.
Always.
All right, girl. We'll see you later.
Bye. Good luck.
Right. We can actually make a good show on the road.
you did great. You did
Thank
great.
You. I thought you didn't. It took me a minute to get my like footing going, but yeah.
That's all right.
How long?
You did great.
No, I don't know.
It looks good.
They told me to stay in second.
What tranny's in this?
Turbo 400.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like 240?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I know.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
180? No, that's a lie.
That's
a lie.
That's a fucking lie.
That's what I call. That's what I call. It don't matter. All that's smoking here, though, is the power steering.
That's awesome.
Just the power steering over.
I can't believe it didn't break. Man, you fucking let it have it.
I was like, oh my God. Talk about commitment. You're not even here to make any win any money. You look, she tore the fender brace and shit off. And...
Yeah. Oh, man. I love it.
That's awesome.
I know.
Oh, thanks.
You have this insured, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good. SV-75. We'll just close our eyes and tell what happened on the highway.
You know what?
Nothing's happening.
We're going to be fine. We're going to be just fine. We bought fucking $300 in sweaters from you guys. We're protected by the gods.
Yeah. Well, you're, yeah. Or at least warm.
And your license plate says Jesse's Performance, so now you're good.
Perfect.
Somebody put a sticker on
it. Listen, we're straight all Everybody's Jesse Performance. Whoa. You almost scooped that butt up.
Good luck.
All right.
not a complete run.
That is a very complete run. I think right now in the contending, we got Ryan Huff. We got this truck. Oh yeah, long green. Y'all having a good time staying hydrated out there? Okay.
Hey, it's running right.
You know what? I think we got some shirts to throw out. Hey, you don't have to keep turning the volume down today much, man. You good? Let's get this party going. Let's get some free stuff to the people, Corey. Y'all want some t-shirts?
Hey, you guys want some merch out there in Florida?
Oh, yeah. Here we go. We got all sorts of stuff. You know what? Oh, we got shirts, we got koozies, we got some hats.
$20,000. That's a 9. That's an old one. Let's go! Oh,
All right.
Those and the last insane. One. The cheers. They didn't.
Adam Kelly and the Crypt Keeper.
I think the Bronco. I think he got more than the cheers.
Luxifer.
Animal.
Luxifer.
We had a huge, huge turnout. We had a great time. A lot of fun. We'll be back to tear up some more tires. But that's it for now. Let's go. I know. I'm going to sign it for him so he can take it home with him.
Yeah, bro.
That's cool.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Now you can tell Dan fucking suck a dick, huh?
That's the whole point. So for you, Masters.
Yeah. There you go, bud.
Fuck yeah, thank you, dog.
Oh, absolutely. I hope you had fun.
I did, that's so sick.
Where did you get that picture from?
This guy came up and sold them to us. He's gonna get another one. He's gonna get another one.
Yeah.
A reprint. There you go, partner.
Damn, that's cool, man. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, stand over here for a fucking picture.
There you go, bud.
Well, if you guys got it.
Yeah, right behind the
glass. Yeah, okay.
They don't have any.
How do you prove that you towed in the NASROD?
Hey, Jesse.
Yeah, that's it.